Okay.
Citizens of Colorado, this is your patriot. Have you ever thought how privileged you are? How fortunate. You live in the greatest state in America. Indeed, it could be said that Colorado is the only America. But that...
If it isn't the Desert Rangers. Nice to meet you. Got some stuff to trade if you want to look. Well, I ain't the best mechanic in Colorado, but how can I say no after maintain your vehicle and don't stop if you don't have to? These days, a flat tire, just some odds and ends I've taken in trade, might be useful.
What the fuck happened? Is there a level 3 upgrade? Supposed to avoid the yellow ones. Is that it? Yellow one, yeah.
You famous. Chibis here, heal sick. Son of Gob. What else name? Wait. Chibis talk to Gobshe, you sunshine and pie. This my stuff.
Oh.
Oh. Game over.
Citizens of Colorado, this is your patriarch speaking. Hard as it is for me to admit, life isn't always easy in Colorado. Or fair. If you're down on your luck, it's seeking a job.
How the fuck does snow glow even look like? We should have a few of them. No glow stuff. Maybe I didn't have them. Huh. Interesting. What the fuck is going on with this badger? Well, I guess we're doing this. The motherfucker actually pumped. Why is he hurt again? And she's going down. That is not good. That is not good. What the fuck? How much can you fucking attack? What the fuck is going on? Fuck. Not him, not him. It is doable. Let me just start it from here. Store intro kit. Switch it up a little bit. To heal the fox.
Ah.
No.
Taking damage.
You can actually take some damage. Damn it. I mean, I get it, the whole point of a badger this one was to tame it. And not kill it. Oh, there's a submachine gun.
the terrified Winifred. She was cornered in the Stetson City Cemetery by the evil Hogo Fogo. But Doug Batman means to make the villain pay for killing his sweetheart, Tornado Lou.
I expected it to blow in my face, but I guess. Let's try and avoid yellow. That's not fun.